Standing here with back-to-back CHA Monthly Award winner, Brittany Howard, named Player of the Month for the second consecutive time this season. And Robert Morris off to a pretty good start as it gets set to wrap up the 2017 portion of the 2017-2018 schedule at Colgate this weekend. And I guess this is just as good a time as any to kind of reflect on the first half of the season. How do you feel it's gone so far for you and for the team?
Yeah, especially we've done well, especially going off of those couple road trips at the start of the season. And we traveled a lot of miles, so having our record that we do now just shows how much our team like gets along and the perseverance through all the hard work and staying up to like 5 a.m. on the flights and stuff. So, yeah.
And it's got to be a breath of fresh air for you not having to stay up for those 5 a.m. flights the last few weekends. You get a few home series, and you get a couple of very big wins at home, first against Ohio State and then against the team you love to hate, Mercyhurst.
Yeah, we're definitely excited to go into Colgate, so we're energized having the last 3 weekends at home. So one last little roadie before Christmas, so we're definitely excited.
You're from Ontario. A lot of the other players on the team are from Ontario. What is Christmas in Ontario like?
Hopefully there's snow. I don't think there is right now, but hopefully there's snow. It's generally pretty cold with a lot of pond hockey with a little hot chocolate after, so yeah.
Is that basically what you're going to be doing for Christmas this year?
I hope so. If the ponds are frozen, then we're good to go. But as of right now, I don't think they are, so hopefully.
You literally cannot keep her away from the ice, talking about pond hockey. And Lexi Templeman also won a monthly award from the conference. She was named Rookie of the Month, and we're going to be talking to her as well. A lot of freshmen coming into this year's team and playing very well right off the hop. What kinds of things have the older players done to kind of help them get adjusted?
I think as freshmen, they did a great job. Honestly, the upperclassmen, we just kind of led by example, and they obviously followed right in suit with us. So coming off last year, we definitely wanted to regroup and not take anything for granted coming into this year. So our freshmen did a great job stepping into their roles with their work ethic off the ice and on the ice. They did an incredible job.
And finally, what are going to be the keys to victory against Colgate this weekend as you wrap up the December portion of the schedule?
Hopefully just getting our legs under us in that first period, not taking the first 10 minutes off like we kind of have the last 2 weekends. So getting out there, getting our legs, getting shots on net. So they're going to be a good team, ranked in the obviously top 5. So definitely a good test for us down the road.
And Brittany continues to rack up the points, and Robert Morris hopefully continuing to rack up wins as well as they get a big test from the Raiders. Thank you, Brittany. Appreciate the time.
Thank you.